You've joined a journey, traveling the country and experiencing creativity and art demonstrations. And now, we're live in a city near you, whoever you might be. It's the Kraaft It Live Art Concert, an art show with fun, laughter, and a few mistakes thrown in too. Follow along on Instagram and see behind-the-scenes images by D-Dog, fielding your YouTube questions, Sylvia and Mr. Crafter. And now, your host, Heather Crafter.
Hello and welcome to Kraaft It Live here at the Kraaft Shaak. I'm your host, Heather. Thanks, John, for that great intro. That was pretty cool. Hopefully you're enjoying this as we get ourselves all set up. I've got T-Dog with me. He's actually got himself a microphone and we've not had a chance to test it yet. So if you could let us know what the sound is like and all that as we go through this, it'd be great. If you are watching right now live, we'd love to be able to see your comments as well. So please make sure you take a chance to share the comments with us. T, can you put those comments up on screen? I had it so that I had both on screen and I don't see them both now. So minimize the OBS and then I can see them both. All right, so we are continuing our fun that we've been having. Last week we started two 15 inch by 30 inch canvases that we're going to put together to create a square when it's all done. And it's very abstract, mixed media, messy fun. And last week we put a bunch of crackle paint on and it wasn't dry, but we played with it anyway. Well, today it's dry and I've added another layer, but we'll talk about that in a minute. So just want to say hi to, let's see, it looks like Sylvia's here, Angel's here, BJ's here, Jules is here, Kim is here. So awesome. Thank you guys for joining us. So let's get right to today's message. All right, T? Okay. Yeah, and you have to let us know if you hear an echo or anything like that. So this is today's message. You have been born again, not of perishable seed, but of imperishable, through the living and enduring word of God. That's from 1 Peter 1:23. I always like Peter's letters. I don't know why, but I like his letters. But all right, so let's get on to today's project. So you might notice it's a little bit different than the last time you saw it. If you were watching last week, all the drips are going up. I sort of did this on purpose. This is a part that I have not had much time to really explain where I was going with all this, but hopefully it makes sense over the next 2 weeks, today and next week as we finish it up. But I'm trying to get it all in here so you can see it all. I got to do it at an angle so you can see the end over here, which I can't tell if you can see it or not, but hopefully you can. I've kind of put all of the papers down on it and upside down, really. I mean, right or wrong, it doesn't really matter. Some are sideways, it doesn't matter. But a lot of it was upside down, and then I dripped so that all the drips look like they're going up. And now they sort of create these, like, they almost look like mountains or cathedrals and that kind of thing. So this is one of the panels. This is actually the bottom panel. And then I'll show you the top panel. Woo, right after I break everything. How about that? As usual. All right, and then this is the top panel. And you'll see that there's quite a bit of black on this. I did add some black gesso after everything dried. But look at the crackle. Can you guys see all that? Isn't that awesome? Lots of texture going on. So here we go. We are going to be messing around. So let's start with the top piece here, and hopefully as we go I'll be explaining what my intentions were with all this, but I'm just going to keep adding and adding and adding and adding and adding lots of different layers this week, and then next week we'll be getting to the finish part of it. So let's see, I'm trying to figure out where I want all this to go. So you notice I have like a pretty pretty yummy color scheme going on. This is PBO acrylics. What is this? The Dyna. I'm looking for it. Where is it? You know what? This one is not Dyna. I grabbed the wrong one. All right.
Did you just say that it was yummy?
It is yummy, yeah. Can you guys hear T? Good. He's got his own. Can they hear you?
I don't even.
You don't know. You're just blown away by the fact that I said the word yummy.
Yeah.
I see. All right. I'm going to use a wet brush to sort of move this around because this is not the color I thought I was putting on. So let's dilute that quite a bit so it'll be transparent. I made a mistake. What are we going to do? We're going to fix it.
No, it wouldn't be Kraaft It without.
Right. Let's start right off the bat with a mistake. Go, Heather. Yeah, it would not be Kraaft It Live if I didn't make any mistakes. So, all right. So I'm just going to basically put this layer of unexpected turquoise color down. That's what we're going to do.
Liz says I can hear him.
Wonderful. And no echo, because basically we each have our very own microphone, and we're worried that the one microphone is picking up what the other microphone is picking up and that you'd be getting an echo. So hopefully it's all good.
Angel says I cannot hear T, and Sylvia says makes Andrew happy.
Yeah, whenever I make a mistake, it does make Andrew happy, that's for sure.
So you cannot hear me. How about?
Well, but one said that they could, so she might just not have heard you talk yet.
I'll just do that. I just increased it by a little bit.
Okay.
Sylvia says no echo.
No echo. Awesome. That is an achievement on our part. Good job, us. Because we didn't have a chance to. Yeah, let's not try to make an echo, son. That's awesome. All right, so I'm going to have to set this aside to dry because that is not where I was going with that. All right. Also, I forgot to put my apron on. And I'm wearing my new Kraaft It Live shirt, my pretty pink Kraaft It Live shirt. You can show them if you want to, huh? Oh, yeah, we can do that. So I'm wearing my, you can't see it. It says Kraaft It Live. So I'm going to put my apron on
and break the headset.
I have a new headset. You might notice it's going to make it easier for the art concert because I'll be able to hear the audience that is live with me. With the other headset, I couldn't. So that'll be good. Trying to do this with paint on my fingers. Unwise. All right, so let's get on to the bottom piece. And I did mark it. Let's see if you guys can see this. I marked it on bottom and an arrow pointing up so I know which way it's supposed to go. All right.
Because apparently last week when I said it looks better on the drawing.
Well, that's the reason why I did it, because you said it looked better. So. There you go. All right, let's now. This is what I wanted, Dyna. See that word? It's very important to use that word. Move this down here so you can see this. These are those two-tone ones, and they have a shimmer to them. That's the whole point and purpose.
Okay, Michael says, I do not hear T-Dog at all. And Sylvia says, by the way, T-Dog, we can't hear you.
Oh.
So
I wonder why. Yay, us is taken back because clearly we did not do well.
And then Sylvia says, anyway, could you zoom out further so
no.
You can see more of the canvas?
No, we can't. I'm sorry. It isn't possible. I can pick it up. This is all that I can do. I can go up further like this, and it'll be at a weird angle. That's the best I can do because of how big this canvas is, so. All right, so the whole purpose of putting this paint on was because of the two-toned effect I wanted to add to this whole thing. But I don't want to cover up too much, so I'm just trying to brush it out in some places and catch that texture in others. So it's like, Adding layers to canvases like this is kind of tricky because you can go overboard and you can do too much.
People are saying that, or Kim says that she can barely hear me. And then Jean says that she can hear me, or he.
Okay, so we're totally confused on whether we can hear T-Dog or not hear T-Dog. Some of you can and some of you cannot, so I don't know how to answer that.
And Lisa says, better late than not at all. Glad I can be here.
Me too, Lisa. I'm glad you're here. So,
Now I can hear me. Or now Sylvia can hear me.
okay.
I can hear him a little better now.
So I wonder if you need to put that volume back up if that's
I
what it
did.
was.
That's
Okay.
when I increased.
All right.
It's like a little bit lower than yours.
We're just terrified that we're going to cause an
Hello.
echo, so bear with
Should
us, you
be
guys,
fine.
as we figure it all out. Thank you for helping us figure it out.
Now I can hear you now, maybe when close to you.
Nope, nobody's moving.
Yeah.
He has a microphone literally right on his chest. That's what he's doing, so.
We can hear him, but it's not through the mic.
Okay.
We can hear him from your sound.
All right. Well, then we'll just figure it out. You're just gonna have to talk a little louder and we'll figure it out next time, I guess.
Yeah, I don't know.
He wasn't excited about having a mic on anyway.
It's just a weird mic. I would just have to get used to it. But I
Okay, so basically I've just
don't
been putting on a little bit of this iridescent two-tone paint from PBO, this stuff. And this is the look I was going for when I attempted to do it on the last one. All right, so hopefully you can see this. You'll be able to see that shimmer. See that shimmer? See how it changes up there? We want more of that. So we're going to be adding that and then adding more of these sprays and more of the paint layers, just like we did last time. But now the crackle paint is dry. And so that makes it a little bit more fun to get into these nooks and crannies. And we also have some of these F and W inks. Let's go to the other one and see if we can add this to it.
So what was the blue paint that you added, that you just added?
On the other canvas, it was this Dyna, PBO Dyna.
Okay.
Which one is this? Blue green.
Okay.
Iridescent blue green.
And that's the one that you meant to add?
Yeah, that was the one I meant to add on this canvas and I didn't.
Okay.
So to make up for it, we're going to add this one, and this is blue black, iridescent blue black. So we'll add this one in some places, okay?
All right, cool.
Does that change everything for you?
I was just looking at the comments and I didn't hear what you said,
Right,
so.
right. I know you get to pay more attention to the people who are watching, and I just get to sort of facilitate something to watch.
I was paying attention to the comments, also known as Sylviaing.
Exactly. Look at that blue black on there. Oh, yum. Yum.
We need to leave you in it in the
Yeah,
room together
you
for a
need to
while.
leave me and the painting alone for a little while. I'm going to need a little private moment, please. Just really been enjoying getting back into the groove of things. I mean, I really appreciate everybody's patience as we try to figure these things out and we try to work to a completed episode. It's been hard. I really appreciate Mark Bergeron sent me a message over on Facebook letting me know that the YouTube Live was not set up correctly. So I appreciate that. You guys, any help you can give, oh my goodness, is so great. I've been working a day job basically. But by day, it means I start at like 4:30 in the morning and I work until we go live on Instagram, which I don't know if you guys know that or not, but we've been going live on Instagram every day. Almost every day. We took yesterday off. Graham needed some things done and
Nice segue into that.
yeah, that was totally not even planned. But yeah, we've been doing the Instagram live every day and it's really nice to get back into doing something, but it's still hard to find a routine around here, wouldn't you say, T?
Yep.
Yeah, our
Very, very difficult.
routine is not something we are easily finding. It's sort of elusive. All right, let's check out the shimmer on this one.
You know what routine we are very good at doing though?
What?
Is messing up the Instagram live.
Which routine do we have down pat? Messing things up, for sure. For sure. Okay, so far, what I'm my goal is to get darker, 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 if you haven't figured that out yet. All right, gotta let that one dry. So now we're back to canvas number one, which is the top. Nope, I lied. It's the bottom. What is so funny? Something you
We
can't say?
want darker, 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 like an edgy teenager.
No, I do not want an edgy teenager. See, I don't know if they can hear you say those kinds of things. And then when I respond to it, they're like, what?
Routine is elusive at our house too, says BJ.
Yeah, I bet. I mean, it's been difficult because Graham's not used to having people in the house for one thing, and we're not used to having Graham around, so it's kind of hard to do the things she needs us to do and still do the things that we need to do and not get in her way. I mean, she's used to being on her own, and then these people just come and invade her space, so we're trying. Thankfully, she's got a lot of patience. Okay. Oh, look at the drips. Wow.
The
Right.
drips.
I
Look
know
at the
the
drips.
drips, right? The drips. Let's go with some purple.
What's funny about my mic is that OBS is telling me that I'm talking, but it's not going as high as yours is.
Well, of course not. I have a much bigger mouth than you do, so. Yeah, I said it. Yeah, I did.
Clip and upload.
Clip and upload. Oh, you crack me up, kid. All right, let's leave that.
Upload that to the
What was that? Oh my gosh.
okay.
Let's not do that again. Oh, that
I
was
didn't
fun.
touch a single
I know.
thing.
Hands off. Okay. Yay.
Please tell me you guys saw that,
Yeah.
please.
On our The video just sort of wigged out, so I don't know what it looked like for anybody else, but that was crazy. All right, I'm just going to blend some of these with just a little water on my brush and see if I can't get some of those to go into those cracks there. So this is weird. This is the fun part about abstract art is that who knows where we're going. I kind of have a vision in my mind, and I know I've not really shared much about it, but it'll be exciting to see if it actually shows up on canvas. I'm trying to figure out if screen or not. That's I keep looking back to see if I'm on screen. I'm afraid I'm
I mean, they
getting
can see what
off
you're doing
screen.
mostly. I mean,
That's good.
you go over to the side.
Yeah, when I come over here, there's a few things I'm going to do over here and they won't be able to see that, but hopefully.
I mean,
Well, you could take Instagram shots for them and then that might help. You ever think about doing that? That might be a cool idea. All right, it's time to get out the,
Do that thing
what is this
on
called? Pearlescent, FW Pearlescent ink, liquid ink. This is acrylic ink, so it will dry permanently. Much like the sprays and the paints, all of this is acrylic so far, so.
and do that again.
I'm going to do it right here. Is that okay? Did
Yeah,
that work
that's
for your
good.
Instagram?
all about the followers, man.
I know, I know. All right, so here's where I'm at. I'm going to do this so hopefully it will work. Here's where I'm at. Right up here, there's some crackle and it's black over the top of that crackle. We're just going to put this on and give it a little spritz of just water, just so it'll flow. Maybe even the brush. Let's get the brush involved a little bit.
I wish I could zoom right now because I would zoom in on the corner.
Yeah, that's not really working very well because this little dripper dropper sprout thingy is lame. It only does like one teeny drop at a time. So, with my one hand on the canvas, I'm gonna go over here and get a real drippy dropper. Now would not be the time to move to the face cam. Thank you for not doing that because I was
Oh, I'm busy
pointing.
typing
No,
out.
I'm glad. I'm glad you didn't do it because that would have been a terrible shot. Okay. One of the things when we do the art concerts, it's going to be really hard for me because a lot of times I turn around and do things with my back to the audience because I'm just not used to having an audience for one thing, but.
There is a thing that I'm forgetting, a hashtag that I'm forgetting.
I say just send it. We'll hashtag it later. These people want to see some behind the scenes. Get it going, T. Come on, you're slacking. Right, let's see what happens. Oh my gosh, the shimmer on this is incredible. Oh.
Shimmer. Let me take pics. I'm gonna try doing this entire thing while sitting down, and that's not gonna be nice.
Oh my gosh, can you guys see this happening right here? Oh, it just looks like liquid metal running down. Oh, yum. Yum, yum. So I don't even know if we're still on air. Are we still on air?
Yeah,
Because
I
I'm
mean
getting
it's
all
telling
kinds of red and orange.
it's
If you're
red.
doing video, if you're uploading video, we're going to be in big trouble.
No, it's just photos.
Okay. All
Where
right.
starts the wave of the things?
Just going to come in here and flick some of this out.
Is there only three hashtags? I thought there was more.
It doesn't matter. We can add hashtags afterwards, son. It's all good.
It's my job.
I know you take your job very seriously. I appreciate that.
Lisa says, love it. And Sylvia says, yes, we are on air.
We are still on air. Oh, okay. Well, good thing I didn't
Yes.
say anything I didn't want you to hear.
Like we're planning to take over the world.
Like,
Whoops.
yeah.
Michael says it's off and on for me, and Lisa says, yes, you are, but it does seem to be buffering on and off.
Ugh.
Whoop.
Yeah,
Ken
I do
says we're
not
on air.
understand the internet sometimes. I mean, it was great last night. Everybody was telling me how wonderful it was and hanging out with the guys and they were saying it looks great. Then today, no. All kinds of not pretties.
It's okay, because you know what doesn't buffer? Instagram.
Well,
Terrible, terrible.
yeah, no, that's terrible. So, did you already post on Instagram?
Yeah.
So, I should be telling the people that they can go check out Instagram to get some better pictures of.
Sponsored. Not sponsored. I wish we were sponsored. That would
T Dog's abilities over on Instagram. Check them out over there. All
be.
right, let's add.
BJ says pretty steady here.
Good. All right, let's see here. I'm going to put some purple on. This is like a really dark purple here. And where did my brush go? Right. So what I started to say, I don't know if I even finished this thought, was that the thing about abstract art is that it just sort of goes where it wants to go, and it seems like a hodgepodge, a horrible mess, a real crazy, real crazy adventure all the way up until it's done. At least that's my experience. That may not be the way it is for other artists, but that's not. I can't talk about other artists because I'm not other artists, am I?
Yeah,
We're
just
getting
so you
deep and
can't talk about
philosophical
them.
here. All right, I'm just bringing some of this from up in this area down to here because this is starting to look a little unfinished. So, all right, it's time to drip. So, this is going to be a little bit off camera, sort of. Boy, when it goes like that, it looks super dark on the camera.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, those drips are just awesome. So this area here is starting to really look like what I was aiming for. So we're going to do some of the same things over here. Just add some. Whoop, that was quite a drabble. Look at that, Andrew, just for you. Right.
I'm silent because I'm still typing.
You're fine, T. So, you're getting compliments. It's looking good, T Dog, over on Instagram. Good job, bud.
Know.
He already knows. He
Yeah.
doesn't need me telling him. Sorry, my bad. All right. So, has anybody been watching us over on Instagram when we're live? It's kind of snarky in the morning. It's like really our. I work so much now that we don't really see each other much in the daytime other than during the Instagram live thing. And so we kind of get a little loose on there. It's sort of like a behind the scenes of a live program, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, that
Is
today
we're
was
very
not.
relaxed and we don't really, pay too much attention to prim and proper, making sure everything is just so and all that. Not, I mean, when do we ever do that? I don't know, but I mean, it's just really so much more laid back than even this show is. It's kind of, not sure why that is, but it is.
I'm assuming it's because Kraaft It Live you've done for so long that it's like a higher standard, I'm assuming,
Oh
and
yeah,
then
this show has much higher standards than our
or
Instagram
hired, I don't know. I don't know
Yeah,
if
I
that
don't know what
works.
it is either. All I know is that something is different about Instagram Live than this show. But you are cracking me up with those thoughts on the reasons why.
Like you've built up such an audience, and it's like they ex or maybe they don't expect, but like I'm assuming they expect like this is what Insta or Kraaft It Live is, and then Instagram Live is totally different.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know what it is, why it's so different, but it is different. And because it's so different, because it has such a laid back atmosphere to it, it's kind of fun to just sit back and see what happens. But then sometimes you are incredibly snarky.
Yeah, that only happened like twice. Only
Only
twice.
twice. Sure.
Gotta bring up my bad side now.
Why? He says, why do you have to bring up my bad side? Because the world needs to know you're not the sweet little man that you
Yes,
claim to be on television.
but the
Oh,
internet does not need to know that.
the internet does not. Okay.
People in real life can. That's
That's
like.
different. Okay, we're going to set this aside to dry, but I want it to dry horizontally. I don't want it to drip anymore. So, I'm going to put it on the floor and pray I don't step in it.
That's what you're
Hashtag
praying
for the
for.
day, pray I don't step in it. All right,
That's
this
what
one
your
needs tons
prayers
of
are.
work based on what I'm looking at over there.
Mine are completely different.
Yours are completely different than my hashtags?
No, your prayers are completely
Oh,
different than mine.
right.
Because I'm such a good person.
Right. Uh-oh.
Sylvia says this is looking more and more like a night sky.
Yes. All right. We are headed towards the night sky. That is exactly my goal. So I'm glad you were able to see that. Ultimately, I want it to reflect. The title of this piece is going to be Silent Night. So that's where we're headed. That is where we're headed. We'll see if we achieve.
I understand now. I get it.
Are you kidding? You really do get it?
No, like I actually get it now, because you said last week that it was that you're gonna work on this up until Christmas. Yeah,
Yeah, I
I get
leave
it.
little hints and clues like this. If you just pay attention, you'll figure it out. Oh, I just put purple all over the world. Thank goodness I put my apron on. Yay me.
Are you
I
a
don't
battle
know.
stars?
All of my sprays have just decided to clog up at the very same moment. This is the difference between crafting for show and crafting at home. Because like right now, if I were just crafting with you guys as like you're over at my house and we're just sort of hanging out and doing some stuff together, I'd be like, oh, hey, I'll be right back. I'm going to go wash these. Well, I can't do that right now, can I?
Well, yeah, because you can't leave
No,
me
because I
to.
can't just leave you to at your own device. You know what kind of show that ends up being if I just left you to it? No way.
A nothing show, because I would also leave.
Yeah, he's like, well, if you're not here, I'm not here, and he's out of here. So that would not be good.
Michael says, how long are you in Arizona and when do you start traveling?
Those are great questions. Thanks, Michael, for asking. So, T, I just sprayed you in the computer. I hope you're all right. It's just really dark purple. You'll be fine. How long are we in Arizona? We be here until April or May time frame, and we hope to be on the road touring starting in June. That is our goal. Who would like to place bets to see if we achieve our goal? Might be a good idea to start placing those bets.
Ooh, I'll run the bets and then I can earn some money.
No, we need to get on the road so you can earn some money. That's what we need to do.
Well, I thought that's what the Instagram and the Kraaft It Lives
Yeah,
was
right now
for,
you're
so that I
working for
can.
YouTube Red, remember? You have YouTube Red as your
Oh,
payment right at
really?
the moment.
No, I don't want that.
But that's what you've been getting. So.
It's not my fault.
Did we not go over your contract negotiation before the
No,
show? Oh.
no.
Well, should have got a lawyer. All right, so.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
All right, so moving on.
No, not moving on.
Yes, moving on. So, what I'm trying to do here is just replicate some of that stuff that I'd already done, and I don't know that I'm doing it right on the other one. All right, we're going to just flick some of this around and see if I can't get some of this to cover up some
Shows.
of this darker or white areas here.
It seems like every show I come up with like different shots for
Yeah.
Instagram.
Well, that's good. That's your what you're showing is your ability, and you say you don't have this artistic eye. Isn't that what you said this morning on Instagram?
I don't have artistic
Liar.
eyes as in like for
Liar.
like art. Like the art that you do.
Well, it's, if you did the art that I did, then what would I do? I mean, I wouldn't have anything that I could do. So that's not the point. The point isn't to do what others do. The point is to be able to do what you do.
Michael says that is what you get for Christmas.
Yep.
Oh, I hope not. No.
So we'll be on the road hopefully in June, and right now we are working on an event system on our website that will allow you to be able to buy tickets to the art concerts, and you'll be able to see where we're going and when we'll be there, and buy those tickets, of course, and then even share them out if you want to help spread the word, become an ambassador for Craft Shack and share with everybody. We're also working on a new membership site. So there's a lot of things going on behind the scenes. That's why you don't really see much of me outside of this Kraaft It Live, because all these things take a lot of time to do. And one of the things that I'm working on right now is a new membership site. We're going to be slowly fading away from Patreon. And there's a number of reasons for that. I've kind of gone into it over on my Patreon page. I've shared over there publicly, so anybody, whether you are a patron or not, can follow along and see what's going on and know where we're headed with things. But the bottom line is we're trying to get out from under the thumb of other people making decisions that affect us negatively or even positively. I mean, just we don't want to be under somebody else's mistakes or whatever. And that's what's happened with Patreon. We really just don't want to have to deal with whatever they decide, regardless of whether that fits with our plan or not. So this is the top piece, right?
I
I
have
keep getting
no
these
idea.
mixed up. So this is the bottom piece, the one we were working on before. We're going to push this over a little. Can sort of see it.
Jewel says, I'm loving how much color and treasure is on there.
Texture, yeah. Yeah, the
No,
texture
I.
is amazing, and so is the color, and hopefully it's getting darker and darker night sky, but not losing the layers underneath. That's what's really cool.
And then thank you for the pics, T-Dog. No problem.
It's your pleasure, right? You love doing that.
Yep.
For those who didn't hear, he said, "Yep."
So humble.
Yeah, you are so humble.
I'm the
Yeah.
king of being humble.
Right. By saying that you are the king of being humble, you are actually ruining the idea of being humble, just so you know. No,
I'm adding
that's
to
not
it.
adding. You are
My fans
wrong.
will back me up, right, guys?
My fans will back me up. That right there says a lot about your humbleness, right there.
Yeah, about how humble I am.
Right. Yep. All right.
I might like jump off of Kraaft Shack and have my fans watch my stuff
Oh
that I
yeah,
might do
I'm
in the
serious. If you leave
future.
me, I probably won't have a fan base. They're all actually watching you and what you do. You think I don't
Yeah,
know that? I'm
they're
keenly
like, who's
aware.
this other person
They're
that's
like,
doing the art and stuff?
we just pay
Yeah.
attention to her so we can see T-Dog stuff. That's what it is. You think I don't know that? Why do you think I won't let you go? You can't leave me ever.
Ever. You can leave when I die.
Sylvia, we miss you. It's really important that Sylvia be here too. We got to figure out a way to get Sylvia in on these things, you guys. Teach us, Michael. Teach us. We need to know.
We need to have Sylvia come over here so I can tutorialize her on how to do all this stuff for me.
Tutorialize her? Is that
That is the
really the
proper
word you
term. That's
just
not a
said?
term that I made up. That is
Okay.
a proper term. Just like how botanist is robot racist.
Always back to the botanist. You
I'm
crack
hoping
me
it
up.
becomes a comic, okay? I need to
You
push
need
it.
to actually draw the comic
No, because I don't want it
botanist.
to be in stick figures. I want it to be
Oh.
a proper comic,
Oh no, Lisa has to go. Big, big hugs. Sheila's stopping by to say hello. We'll be here until the phone rings. Well, let's hope Sheila's phone never rings, but then again, that means no work, so we want it to ring too. So, hi Sheila, glad you're here, even if it's only for a minute. And we're just hopefully you caught our little tit-a-tat about Mr. Humble over here, because you did not want to miss that. Mr. Humble,
That
that's what
is
we're going to
my
change.
alter ego.
I would like to change the end credits right now to read Mr.
No.
Humble.
No.
Yeah, I don't, never mind. I don't want to be a liar, so that's not. Oh,
Oh.
she did. She did just do that. Yep.
Okay. Just
I
wait
should be
until the live
quiet
stream.
because you have control over things that I
Oh,
don't
well,
right
there you
now.
go.
So he's got my phone in his hand. He's got the show at his fingertips. It could all get really
Whoa, the
bad.
show magically turned off.
All right, let's see.
Lightning struck and it turned off our internet
I have no
randomly.
idea where we're at time-wise. Oh, I'm still supposed to have 20 more minutes left? Really? Interesting.
It's okay, we'll just end it now.
Beep, beep. All right. Well, let's go in with
See,
some
you
more of
have people that
this.
like you, and Joyce likes you. She says
Thank
you're
you,
doing great,
Joyce.
Heather.
Thank you, Joyce. I appreciate it.
1 to 100.
There are, see, I still have fans. Maybe one. Thank you, Joyce, for
One.
being my fan. Appreciate it.
And then Sylvia.
Sylvia's more your fan than mine, though, I
She's.
think. I'm just saying. I could be
Yeah.
wrong, but it does seem that way at times.
Yeah, because she's like offered to
Yeah,
like
she's
adopt
adopted you
me.
already. There's no
She's.
offer about it. She has adopted you. I'm just over here out in the cold,
Yeah,
wishing I could
that's.
be a part of it
Yeah, guys,
all.
that's the true reason why we had to go over to Arizona, is because I had to move over here because of Sylvia.
Yeah, I wonder if they heard any of that that you just said. Let's hope not.
I hope not, yeah. Some people with like really good headphones. I don't know if they hear me through your mic or my mic, but
Well, I don't know either. Well, I can't wait to see the replay. I don't normally watch the replays because that's just weird watching my own stuff in
annoying.
replay. But every once in a while I do because it was so fun the first time. I want to watch it again. But when we watch the replay of this, I want to see what your sound is like. So, oh, you just gotta love finger painting, right?
Sylvia says, yep, he's mine now.
I told
And
you.
then, is that Shella or Sheila? No, Shella.
That's Sheila.
Sheila. Miss you guys so much. Oh, is that T-Dog? Hi there. Hello.
Yeah, I miss being here, so I'm really glad to be back, even if it's just for these 3 weeks, and then we'll take a break for Christmas and New Year's, but we'll be back with a vengeance after that. Even though we're here in Arizona, we're not yet traveling. We're going to be talking about traveling. We're going to be talking about the getting on the road a lot. I'm going to be asking those of you who really enjoy this show, I'm going to be asking you to get involved, share, spread the word. As a matter of fact, you can click the one of those share icons right now and share it out on share this video out on social media right now. Let the world know that we are live right now and you are enjoying it.
I'm gonna try and get up and take a better picture.
I would appreciate it if you did that, you guys. Are my fingers in your way, son? Because I'm
Yes.
painting here.
Now I need you to exit the premises for a couple minutes.
I'm trying to leave some of this texture of this paint. Oh, man. I wish you guys could see this one in person. This one is, it's got a lot going on.
Like where, right?
Like here, hold on, let me see. Like let's try to give them a really good shot.
Are you just doing all of it?
Can you got to get really close for them to see the texture though. Then you have to, yeah. Can you guys see him doing it? Oh yeah, very cool. Can you see the shimmer and the shine, everything in the picture?
Yeah, kinda.
Okay. Come on, I want to paint. Hurry it up.
Woo.
I'm so difficult to work with. So I've been using like a combination of shimmery paints and then like this stuff I'm working with here, this dark stuff is flat paints. And I think I showed them already, but I'll show them again. Like this is a dioxazine purple, and it is a flat or a matte finish, so it won't have that shimmery shine, and it'll look like deep, dark depths underneath all of this stuff. So it'll almost look like cavernous or like it'll give depth to this without it being a flat plane. And without creating texture to make it look further away, that will just fade into the black there. And if you really want to get deep with it, let's get some black gesso back out.
Sheila says, you know, Heather, even I could finger paint.
Oh, I know. Anybody can do this stuff. Everybody all acts like it's such a big deal, but anybody can do this. I've been saying that. That's the whole point of the art concerts is to.
Well, except me, because I have to. I don't want paint getting on the computer or your phone, so.
Well, yeah, you're not allowed to finger paint right now, but you could do it anytime you wanted to. Right?
I think it's banned from me to be able to do that.
So I'm just
Unless you
adding
guys
some
want.
black into some of this so that way it will really be dark and deep in some of these areas.
Unless you guys want stick figures. So.
I don't know. One of these days I'm going to make you and Mr. Crafter do the show. And
No.
I'm going to sit back and do the technology side of it. I think that would be interesting.
No, because last time you tried doing that, everything broke, so.
Well, you'll set me up first. That's all. You
You're
think I don't know
funny.
how it works? I know how it
You're
works.
really funny,
Gosh, I
Michael.
often wonder, T, what did I do before you came along to help? I often wonder.
You had Sylvia.
I did have Sylvia. That's true. All right, let's see where we're at here. What does this look like? Wow, those look like really deep crevices on screen. But I have all these lights on it, so I don't get to see how dark that is.
I mean, at this angle that you have it, it looks really dark.
Oh yeah, it's really dark there, but this is pretty much what I'm seeing. See all that white bouncing back at you? That's what I'm seeing. So I just keep adding and adding. Every once in a while, you got to give yourself a different perspective, otherwise you're going to end up covering up too much.
Look at the comments, Mom. Look what you did.
Uh-oh, what did I did?
Okay.
What did I did? The comments say that would be so much fun to see. We'd love to see that. Yes. Yes.
I'm putting in my 2 weeks' notice
Make
tomorrow.
Sheila says, make me you gotta put these comments on screen. When you have the ability, why aren't you sharing the comments?
Because if I'm doing the Instagram, I
Hey,
don't think about the other
become
things.
an octopus and be able to do it
No.
all at once, okay? So what's it saying? Read those comments to me.
Make me feel normal, T-Dog. You should do this and prove that anybody can do it.
See? See? I need you to because otherwise I'm like standing up here telling lies. That's
Oh,
what they say.
sorry, I had to sneeze.
You just sneeze. God bless you, son.
Thank you.
God bless you. All right, let's set that to dry before I ruin it. Okay.
Almost went on to the intro pick.
Huh?
I almost clicked on the intro pick.
Oh, that would not have been good. Although the intro pick is not a big deal, is it?
No, or the intro, but that would just be weird.
It would be weird. Let's not do that then. All of a sudden, in the middle of it, the song starts telling them that it's the beginning of the show. That would be weird. So, what'd you guys think of that intro? For those of you who got to see it, what do you think of that? If you didn't get to see it, then when this show ends, go back to the beginning and take a look at the beginning of the show. We have a new intro. Well, we've never had an intro, so I've tried to do an intro before. It didn't work out too well. Now we have a real professional voiceover intro.
Oh, you mean the intro that you had before that was you recording? I forget what. Is it Love Shack?
Oh no, uh-uh.
Oh.
No, that would be copyrighted, and I would be in big trouble if I did that.
Well, this was like a super long time ago, though.
Yeah,
I don't know.
no, I never did that because I knew about copyright before I ever really got into this stuff. Oh, I just love all this texture, but it's not totally dry, so I'm messing up some of these drips here.
Kim says I missed
Shocking.
it, and then Sylvia says the intro was amazing.
Yeah, you'll have to check it out, Kim. It's really, really cool. It definitely is a reason to get here early and wait for it to begin because Well, because T-Dog hits the go button right away, so you got no time. By the time YouTube tells you that we're live, it's too late. You've already missed it. So.
Plus, if you join early, then you get to talk to everyone else while you're waiting for the show
Yeah, that's a good
to
point.
start,
You can
so.
talk to people in the lobby. So we used to do it so that you could like hang out on the website. I just realized that I never changed the video on the website. So Kraaft It Live page is not live today. Go, Heather. It's like I have several jobs to do and I'm not doing them all.
Yeah.
Surprise, surprise. It's kind of shocking to find out that I'm missing out on doing certain things, huh? Shocking to hear that. All right, I don't know how much more I want to add to this.
Let's
Although I
switch.
really like putting in that blue and purple. It got really dark over on the other one, so I think I need to match that by adding some of that here and here.
And Jewel says, "Me too, Kim. Took an age to find the link."
Yeah. Yeah, I got to get better at sharing, I think. I did. I totally messed up. He is right. I really did mess up. I'm just not there for everything yet. So that means that if you joined us and you made it here and you're watching us live, you have to be some sort of super fan who deserves like a great big applause.
We'll give you a spray painted gold trophy.
Yeah, please don't promise anything. I'm already having trouble like doing the commitments I already know I need to do. So don't promise anything.
It'll be
Take that back,
fictional.
T.
It'll be fictional.
A fictional goal. I
It's
can handle a
in your
fictional
head.
or virtual. Just call it a virtual
Well, virtual, you
gold
still have to make
trophy.
it if it's virtual.
No, they have to find their own image on the internet
PNG.
and print it out if they
PNG
want it.
trophy.
And then they have to display it accordingly, because I'm not responsible.
They have to print out the PNG of the trophy, then they have to go to the store and buy a frame for it, then get it framed.
If that's what they want to do, and they don't have to, but yeah, I'm not sending them one though. Let's just make that clear. I already have enough commitments I'm not fulfilling. Let's
If
not give any
we
more.
do send it though, like in the future, what we should do is we should get like a giant box and then put the tiny photo of it in the
Well, now we
box.
can't because you've already ruined the surprise. You've given it away, and now we can't. So
But
it
we
was a great
want them to
idea, but
hear.
you've ruined it.
It's what
You've
we
ruined it.
want them to hear.
It's not going to happen now. That's all there is to it. So this, I don't know what color this is. I should turn it over upside down and dump it all out and see if I can find. Well, it doesn't have the color on there. I don't know what color this is. But it's beautiful, this color. I'm probably using it a little too much for a night sky, but it's my painting. I don't really care. I can do what I want. It's my painting and I'll do what I want to. Right. Are we just about done with this one? Do you think? I think we're almost time to wrap it up. You've
Yeah,
done
we
like
got like
zero Instagram shots.
what?
What?
No.
Okay, you did like three and then you quit.
I did like six or seven, thank
Ah,
you.
okay. Well, nothing of what I've been doing the last 10 minutes. I think the color shifted again because they can't see how bright pink this is. This is much more pink than it is showing on screen there, but
Yeah, that's
it's weird that the color shifted again. And our stream is poor, so I'm sure there's lots of buffering going on, so yeah.
Sheila says, "Michael, start working on the virtual thing Heather is talking about. Help that girl out." And then Kim says, "Yes, no offense, T-Dog, but we miss Sylvia."
Oh
No
man.
offense taken. I don't even. It would
Yeah,
be
there's no
cool if the
offense
three
because
of
that's not the
us.
thing that you want to do. You don't want to be talking and carrying the show with me. You want to just do the behind the
Want to be the
scenes.
silent person that I was before, and then
I
you.
want to go back to being the silent one.
I'll take like three pictures and then I'll like walk out of the room.
For real. I wish that Sylvia could come here on Tuesdays, or that we could go to Sylvia's house on Tuesdays.
You know what we can do? We can just move the show over to
Yeah, why don't we just quit
Thursdays.
doing Craft It Live altogether?
No, we'll just.
No, that's not what you're saying?
No,
Okay.
we'll move the show over to Thursdays.
We
Or
should think about
Tuesdays.
doing that in the new
No.
year. Sylvia, did you hear that? What if we did it on Thursdays when you come out here? Because then we could do the show on Thursdays instead, and you'd be here and be a part of it. What do you think? Huh? Huh? Sylvia, what do you think? What do you think, Sylvia? That's a good idea, huh? We'll talk about it later.
It's funny because I just switched over to the comments so they can read that. But in real life, it looks like you're just like shoving your face into a camera, but then on the screen it looks proper and it looks like I switched from looking at the screen to you.
Okay. I'm cleaning my fingers because I think I'm done. So here's what we're going to do. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to dry this a little bit and then we're going to take a picture. We'll post that on Instagram. I think we're going to say goodbye here on the live show. Does that sound good to you?
Yep.
Okay, so we'll say goodbye here. Let's roll some end credits. Before you do, thank you everybody who joined us live. If you are watching in the replay, give us a comment down below. If you didn't like this, go ahead, give it a thumbs down, but tell me why. It's really important that you tell me why so I can improve. If you loved it, give it a thumbs up, share it with the world, and tell everybody all about it. And we will hopefully see you at an art concert near you very soon in 2018, right? Yeah.
Yeah, and
And thank you, T Dog, for helping today. Even though you're not as good as Sylvia, everybody knows that. You do everything else way better than I do, so
I
that's all
don't
that
even want to
matters.
be as good as
Nobody
Sylvia.
wants to be as good as Sylvia. That's a lot of pressure. That's a lot of pressure.
And
So,
make sure you go on to Instagram and comment on Instagram.
my apologies. I forgot to mention Instagram, of course. Please head over to Instagram. Tell T Dog that he's doing a great job. All those photos are by T Dog from the live show today. So, thanks everybody. You have a crafty day.
Just
Roll
trying to get
end
advice.
credits.